Hi, it's Dr. Benny Vreeland. Did you know that in addition to smoking cessation and weight management, that hypnotherapy is also very effective with irritable bowel syndrome, that's IBS, which I did my thesis in, by the way, and I got my PhD in IBS. So I've done a lot of research and had some very, very effective results with irritable bowel syndrome and hypnotherapy. Depression. Ringing in the ears. If you have a problem with ringing in the ears, you may not know that hypnotherapy can be effective in reducing or eliminating the whole situation. And there are just a number of things that you can take advantage of with hypnotherapy that you might not know about. So give me a call. I'm Dr. Benny Vreeland.